Hello everyone, it's Marie from Glassy Body Creams. So today we're going to be making the liquid pomade or the oil decadence, as we know. So the first thing I like to start off with is beeswax. Then I add some emulsifying wax. Then, gonna move into our liquid oils and start with avocado. Macadamia. Neem oil. I don't tend to put a lot of neem oil because neem oil kind of smells. But it's so good for antifungal properties, and avocado oil is really good for moisturizing my hair. And macadamia oil as well. This is evening primrose oil, and this helps with inflammation. Argan oil. Sweet almond oil. Castor oil. Olive oil. Then actually, before I do add the coconut oil, I think I want to add the shea butter. So I made the shea butter. This is shea butter. I'm gonna rinse this out so I could put this in the coconut. This is 90% alcohol. Picked off. So when I use the rinse, I kind of like wash it with this detergent. All right, now that's done. I'm gonna put this in the water bath. gonna show you the next steps. All right guys, so this is the second portion of my hair oil, aloe vera. Now you don't need a lot of the liquid portion, just a small amount. I'm gonna add my hibiscus. Peppermint. Lemongrass. These tongs came with the lemongrass tea bags. I'm gonna add in some agrimony. So these herbs I chose tend to have more of a cleansing, antioxidant property to it, and that will help with the general health of the scalp and hair. So I'm gonna add some rosemary. Then last but not least, put this away. I have some bamboo extract. Rice bran. And this is going to go into our water bath. And once the oils are melted along with the beeswax, I'll bring you along on the next step. All right, so I'm gonna just strain this mixture and then I'm gonna pour it in. I try to squeeze out all the excess juices. from like the tea bags and stuff. Usually when I strain it out, I usually go like this, downward motion from the cheesecloth. Then I pour it in an oil mixture. Some additional ingredients before I emulsify it. That's a little bit of jojoba oil. I have some of this vitamin E mixture. Blend it together. Oil. Then I'm going to add some lavender essential oil. I'm going to add some tea tree. Trying to scrape all the last parts of the oil together. Just trying to get it off the. So some more organic vitamin E. Tea tree, tiny bit of lavender. Fragrance Magnolia. I'm also going to add some Optifin Plus. Sorry, this is just regular Optifin, Optifin Plus. Also gonna add some Dermal Plus. Take my spatula. So now run it across the bowl here. And as you can see, it's already coming cold because the oil from the waxes is starting to solidify. And I'm going to put this in the fridge and allow it to completely cool, and then I'll show you what I'm going to do with it next. Alright guys, so I pulled the pomade outside of the fridge. Now I'm going to whip it, and then I'm going to put it in this container since this is my personal stash. So now I ran out, so might as well just take you along and show you what I do, and that's really about it. I need to break it up first with the mixer. Two 8 ounces bottles, so that makes about 16 ounces. that kind of just wraps up how I make the liquid pomade oil decadence, real decadence. So I want you guys to share, like, comment, subscribe. That would be great. If you think anybody would be interested in seeing the products, how I make the products, interested in the product for purchase, they're available on glossybodycreams.com. All of the products that I make on featured on my channel are listed for purchase on my website, which is where you can find in the description box, and all my other social media platforms, TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook. And I will see you guys again soon. Bye.